Hey, what's up, guys? My name's Tim from Dangerous Sweet, and we're back with some more 7 Days to Die. I'm starting over again, and I'll explain why in a minute. But what I set up was I went back to Adventurer for difficulty because it seems like difficulty is only tied to how tough the zombies are. There's nothing else involved. And I didn't like Insane because zombies aren't supposed to be that tough. So I'm doing Adventurer, and I'm going back to Zombies Never Run, because zombies don't fucking run. Daylight length is going to be 14, because the day-night cycle I set to half an hour instead of 60 minutes. Because what I want to do here is I'm doing a creative mode game, or cheat mode, or whatever you want to call it. I'm still doing backpack only. The zombie spawn is going to be very high, and I kept everything else the same except for the 24-hour cycle. I cut that in half. Well, normally it's 50, I think, but I set it to 30, and cheat mode is on. Because I took a long break from this game, and well, yeah, I said I'll get into that in a minute, so we're going to get started. Okay. And we don't need to read. This is different? Nope. Same thing. There's been a couple of updates since I came back. And, that's one reason I wanted to come back and try the game again. I wanted to see what was different. And the graphics are still the same. So, yeah. Not much has changed there. It's awfully dark for being 7:30, though. Jesus. Game does look brighter, which is strange enough. So yeah, my long break from the game. Basically, I was running out of ideas. The game's a lot of fun to play, but I was looking back through some of the videos. And it's not that interesting to watch. So, I didn't want to just keep going through it without anything to do, really. I mean, there's always something to do, but it's just not that much fun to watch. And I thought going into creative mode, I can get whatever weapons I want. Yeah, the game still lags like fuck. I am gonna do. I'm in a crazy biome. That's a big house. It's a nice house. If I didn't have a plan already, I might stay there. I am gonna do. Oh, look at all of it. That's awesome. I am gonna do my quests. Just so they're not hovering in front of me the whole time. Not that I need any of this stuff, but because I got so much better stuff already. And I'm not going to rely on it completely. I do still want to hunt and gather and scavenge. But I thought the game would be more fun if I'm not constantly worried about surviving. So, if I get in a pinch where everything's just going to shit, I've got that stuff as backup. But I thought this way we could just fuck around, we can have some fun. But at the same time, we can kind of just, kind of chill and hang out while we're playing. Shoes. I'm only putting the hood on to say that I did. Because I can't make a hat. I want the hat. And also, I still want to craft weapons. I know there's some really good ones in the creative mode. I keep saying creative mode. In the creative list or whatever. Like, I can just go get them. But I want to see if I can make better than what's already there. So, once I get myself set up, I'm going to start making a shit ton of arrows. And I might take the stuff for the arrows out of the creative menu. But I still want to raise up my skills and everything. Okay, so I just finished all my starter quests, and I got my one skill point. I'm just gonna put it into athletics. Not that I really need to, because it's just gonna keep leveling up anyway. But that first one, I'm just gonna throw into there, and then we'll worry about the others. What we got here? So I marked out my spot on the map. 00. Why am I not tracking it though? Thank you. There we go. So we're just gonna go this way. And actually, while I'm running, let's go ahead and set the. Oh, there's a zombie over there. She didn't see me yet, though. Let's set those arrows up. I want to do like 500 arrows. And I only need one of each of those. Actually, stone and wood stacks in 1,000, so let's just do 1,000. 1,005. Let's just do 1,005. Fuck it. That's gonna take half an hour. Jesus fucking Christ. Well, while those are going, so I was gonna wait until those were done, and then I was gonna make my bow. But I can't wait that long, and I need a bow. So let's go ahead and take this one. I'm not. Well, screw it. Let's just go ahead and read it. We're already here. We might as well. Right, and then we can drop the rest of them. It's so wasteful. Alright, let's try this bow out real quick. See what we get. Hold still. Well, that hasn't changed. They still suck at aiming. Are you done? Yep, you're done. Okay. Yay, the sandwich! My favorite. Alright, it's gonna be getting nighttime pretty quick already. And the reason I set that to go quicker was so that we can get to the hordes quicker. Because I've got everything I need already. So I thought it. Oh! I thought a faster-paced game would be more fun. I should really have my wooden club out for all this. Oh shit! Yeah, I'll take your coat. Oh, no! Screw you. Get out of here. All that trouble and you ain't got nothing. I'll take your feathers. Fuck off. I wish the game would stop lagging. That'd be swell. Alright, I just realized that somebody out there is probably screaming at me that I can just make the mini bike and not worry about it. So, I'm trying to find a place where there's not so many zombies around. Because I set it for a lot of zombies. So I'm trying to find a place where I can just chill out for a second and make it. Alright, we got our bike. Which I... Oh shit, I forgot to put the battery in. Okay. We're off to such a good start. Okay, and no. There. I don't like that menu much. This was maybe not the best place to build this. Because now I gotta get it out. Actually, driving this thing is horrible. My weapon skill's still going up, though, so that's cool. Oh, damn. Man, there's bees out here. Fuck. Get away from me, bee. Is that a fucking zombie bear? That looks like a goddamn zombie bear. Where are we? Is this the central city already? Or is this just a city? Let's check the map. Which apparently I can't do on the bike. Oh crap, they're coming at me. Oh shit. Alright, let's deal with this guy. Quit your boo-hooing. Hello, Mr. Spider. All I want to do is look at my map, guys. Jesus. Can you help a guy out? Fucking bear came out of nowhere. Well, luckily enough, getting our wellness back up shouldn't be a problem. How far away did it spawn me, though? Hmm. Man, that's a ways off. I think that is the central city. That's pretty close. That's really close. And my bag's all the way down here. Well, that's cool. Well, I guess I better go get it then. Yeah, you can tell they changed the lighting. I don't know if I like it though. It looks like they tried to make it better, but it just looks artificial. Like if the graphics themselves were better to match the lighting, that'd look really good. But you've got like subpar graphics with just this weird like halo around them. Okay. Looks like we're back in the city now. So, let's try to get my bag. Hopefully. And then maybe we can get ourselves set up somewhere. Maybe this real tall motherfucker right here. That might be the same bee that was following me earlier. My bike and everything should be right over here. Yeah, there's my bike. And hopefully, no bear. Yay. Got all my shit back. Right, let's get back on the bike and find us a spot. Fuck you. Right, there's the used car lot. I think that's the radio station. That doesn't look like a radio station. I'm not sure what that's for. The cafe. Shotgun Messiah. That's in pretty good condition. So we might be going in there. If the Poppin' Pills is the hospital one, that would be nice. That building looks pretty good too, but I mean, honestly, I don't need a huge one. Which means I guess I don't really need the hospital either. Big parking ramp. Oh shit. Leave me alone. All right, we're gonna do shotgun massages. Drop the bike here. There's an airdrop. We'll worry about that later. No immediate way in, which is always good. Means they can't get in either. I'll have to beef that up, though. Oh, can you guys just leave me alone? I was looking for a spot to hang out. I ain't bothering nobody. Dude's looking a little crisp. Ah, fucking cops. I should really get a better melee weapon out, but... maybe I can just kite these guys away from my shit for a minute. Okay, I need some wooden frames. And I'm still being hunted, but that's okay. Get the fuck away. You all need to leave me alone. Okay, I'm up on the roof, and there are spiders, so they'll be coming up. What the hell we got going on here? Jumping jacks. That's what she's doing. Get out of here. Ah, fuck. Get away. Get away. Fuck, how are they getting up here? The hell is this shit? I see you. Why are they climbing the fucking wall? Is there a ladder there that I didn't see? Alright, we're gonna jump down here. Whoa. I know better than to use a stone axe. I just haven't gotten it out yet. And it's a one stone axe too, which doesn't help matters. But it's too late to deal with that right now. Fucking safe yet? No, this dude's still in here. Oh, there's a big gaping hole now. Get this nice and boarded up. There we go. And get out of here. I knew you were still around. Shut up, I can yell too. Doesn't make you fucking special. Piece of shit. Okay. Well, we're gonna open up some of this shit and I think this is gonna be our home. After I deal with all these motherfuckers trying to get in it. Yeah, let's see if I can hide somewhere. Let's see if they'll just leave me alone. So I think hopefully I can get out of their line of sight and they'll just leave me be for a while. Yeah, that wall could be better off. Well, shit. Well, guys, I'm going to go ahead and leave this episode here. When we come back, we're going to get this area cleared out and get these zombies taken care of, get the walls reinforced and everything. And hopefully this game will be a lot more fun this time around. Because like I was saying before, I have a lot of fun playing it. But it does get tedious and boring, and it is kind of hard to watch sometimes. So, maybe doing it this way, it'll be a little more exciting and there's more going on. I mean, obviously, we've already done more fighting than we have the last however many episodes of 7 Days to Die I've done. There's already been more zombies than there have been before. So, hopefully it'll be fun. We'll see how it goes. But, you know, as always, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. And if you liked it, hit that like button. And I'll see you guys next time. Later, guys.